Beacon Athletics' revolutionary SweetSpot tamp system has eased the task of repairing pitching mounds and batter's box areas on ball fields. The complete system is made up of a handle and four tamp plate sizes, 10x10, 8x8, 6x6, and 4x6. Always remember that the smaller the tamp plate, the more pounds per square inch of pressure is applied during compaction. The heads are easily changed on the handle by removing the retaining clip and pulling the retaining pin out, which allows the operator to easily switch to the desired plate, and then simply reinstalling the pin and the clip, and it's ready for action. The tamp handle articulates 6 degrees off of center in all directions, thanks to a rubber sleeve at the base of the handle that is inserted into the tamp head. This allows the tamp head to self-correct by automatically adjusting to the proper angle so the tamp squarely hits its target on every blow. This is especially helpful on the slope of a mound. You'll always get a square hit with a SweetSpot tamp. The tamp handle is also manufactured with dampening technology, much like a dead blow hammer. A void inside the handle is partially filled with steel shot. That ensures that all the power in a downward blow of the tamp is fully transferred into the ground and not back up into the arm and shoulders of the operator by recoil and vibration. Tamps with rigid handles often hit a mound slope at the wrong angle, causing jarring vibrations and sudden jerky movements that travel from the tamp handle into the operator's arms and shoulders, increasing operator fatigue and potentially contributing to injuries. Try it yourself. Use an old-style tamp and strike the slope of a mound several times with it. Then use a SweetSpot tamp and do the same thing. It's an entirely different feel. They'll recognize the difference. Finally, Beacon has also created durable tamp socks for each of the tamp plate sizes. They're easy to put on and remove and can be rinsed clean. The SweetSpot tamp isn't your father's tamp. It has revolutionized the task of tamping, making it much more productive and comfortable for the operator.